Dennis Jr. here with Zager Guitars in Lincoln, Nebraska. In the back of the shop this morning with my father, we're going to do a comparison today of the ZAD 50 CE, this one here, versus the ZAD 80 CE. We have a lot of customers every year, you know, trying to decide, should I get the 50 CE? Should I get the 80 CE? Tell me the differences, that sort of thing. What should I get? First of all, between these two models, you know, so there is a bit of a price point difference. A lot of this is due to different woods used on these guitars. You know, the 80 is the quintessential rosewood guitar. If you look at the the highest and the highest quality guitars in the world, usually they're rosewood.
It's got gold gears too.
Well, you've got the upgraded gold hardware on this. Extensive use of abalone, you know, around the edges, that sort of thing. Definitely, you know, I have a lot of guys coming from Martin D35s, D45s, who go with the 80 series, if that kind of tells you. And then you've got the 50 CE here. Now, if you're looking for an extremely playable instrument, playability-wise, these two are going to be identical. Have a lot of guys coming from Martin D21, D28, mid-level Taylor 3, 5, 6, 7, that sort of thing, going with our 50 series. So playability-wise, they're going to be identical. So bang for the buck, 50 wins here. They both have the exact same electronics package, which is our, you know, our big Fishman Priestess system. We've used this for about the last, 7, 8 years. Excellent system, fantastic. Got lots of guys using it on stage. Excellent system, only by Fishman. You see a lot of differences here in aesthetics. You know, cedar, rosewood, a bit of a warmer, richer sound. The 50 is going to be punchier and bright. And why don't we just do a little sound comparison side by side here. Let's start with the 50, and let's just get a. I'll be quiet. Let you listen to it. Just strum it a while here, just back and. That's the 50. Now we will do the 80. Definitely a bit warmer, richer, deeper, fuller sound on the 80. Not to say the 50 CE is a bad sound. I've got a lot of guys coming from D28s who prefer the sound of the 50 CE to their D28, if that tells you anything. But if you're looking for that warmer, richer sound, you generally only get that from the rosewood. And with cedar on this guitar, A lot of customers ask, why cedar on the 80 series? And it's because versus spruce, they work better together. Do some research on forums, things like that, on guitar woods, but you'll notice that cedar and rosewood complement each other extremely well for a very rich, warm, mellow sound. And that's what you hear with the 80 series. I've had customers year after year for the last 20 years say that about our 80 series. It's just warmer, richer. If they're coming off a really high dollar Martin, that sort of thing, generally they'll go with the 80. But I've had those same guys go with 50s too. A lot of our customers own both and like them equally well for their own sound. We'll listen here again. A lot of bang for the buck on this guitar. I mean, it goes head to head with $2,500 guitars all day long. Playability, no comparison. I mean, we're talking even against $2,000 and $3,000 instruments. You will definitely notice a playability difference. And when we're also putting out the sound that we do, especially this year on the 2015s. So anyway, I'll line them both up here for you again, and so you can see them side by side. ZAD 80 CE on the left, ZAD 50 CE on the right. Do remember, if you want to try one, if you want to try the 50 series, we do have a lot of customers who will get one and change their mind and go with the other. And, you know, we cover all costs in that matter. You get the 50, try it out in your own home for a while. If you say, you know what, I really want to go for the 80, we can do that. Do remember, these all have a lifetime warranty. You're looking for a guitar to pass down to your children, that sort of thing. Some of our customers change their minds, say, you know what, this is going to be my last guitar. It's worth a little extra. I like the inlay. I like the woods of the 80. I'm going to go all out. You know, it's a lifetime instrument. They have a lifetime warranty. So some of our customers want to spend a little more. But if you're on a budget and want a lot of bang for the buck, you want a guitar that will go head-to-head with $2,500 guitars all day long, we have customers who will buy like one of our 50 series, take them into a guitar center all afternoon and go head-to-head with, you know, Martin D28, D35, high-level 789 Taylor, and just be amazed by, you know, what they hear and the differences in playability. So, you know, don't be afraid to try one out. And if you have any other questions, you know, that sort of thing, don't be afraid to shoot us an email. I'm here 7 days a week. I'm in the shop a lot with my dad, but I will get back to you. And we'll get your questions answered. So, till our next video, folks. Take care.